attending emergent sites and reaching at these locations by the staff. In monsoon season, situations becomes even more difficult, causing unwanted detention of the trains.
To overcome all these difficulties, need of a faster transportation arrives, and then Mr. Pankaj Soin, Senior DN West Ajmer, came up with an innovative idea of rail bicycle.
For manufacturing of this rail bicycle, we used old wheels released from the unserviceable rail cars, an old cycle and two lightweight iron pipes. One wheel was connected to the front part of the cycle and another one was used for balancing purpose. These parts were connected to the cycle with the help of nut bolt system, which makes it easy to assemble and dismantle. With the help of rail bicycle, our trackman can easily reach to the emergency locations for urgent repairs. In monsoon seasons, just after a heavy rain, bridge approach locations and vulnerable locations can easily be inspected by the staff in a short time span ahead of any passenger train. Sometimes, jerk messages are received from loco pilots. With the rail bicycle, our trackman can reach to that site for ensuring safety. Apart from emergency situations, rail bicycle will be very helpful for hot weather patrolling and daily monitoring of the track. Due to spread of the COVID-19, some of the sections in Indian Railways are fully closed for the traffic. In these sections, rail bicycle can be used for patrolling to ensure safety and security in the section. This is a lightweight structure which can easily be lifted by one person only. The total weight of this assembly is only 20 kgs. It can easily be assembled and dismantled by one person. Average speed of this bicycle is 10 kmph and it can reach up to 15 kmph. It can carry two persons maintaining the same speed. This rail bicycle can easily be manufactured in a PWI's workshop at very economical rates. The total cost of the rail bicycle is only Rs 5000 including the cost of old cycle. Further, with some modifications, this structure can be used over different sections of Indian Railways and this can be considered as a one step ahead from the conventional practices. At last, we would like to thank Mr. Pankaj Soin, Senior DN West Ajmer, for his guidance throughout the whole project.